deja vu all over again. Damn, it seems like every time I make a video, it seems like I start one right here. Well, let me tell you about Brian, the Red House. Boy, you guys got to all hike down there and meet Brian. Bring some loving and bring some money and for some beers. And I'll tell you a story here in a minute. But if I get dislocated from your goddamn brain cells, then you're just going to have to wait for another video because my battery's ready to go dead after that extreme walk. Oh, man. Well, finally, I just left the store, bought Brian a couple beers, told him, thank you for meeting. Let me meet you. Your hospitality is just one of a kind. And I did ask him. I said, you want your face on YouTube and everybody want to come and meet you and camp out at your place and set up a tent and where they can live free if you have running water? And he just shakes his head and he goes, yeah, man, no problem. All right. You remember I walked up here and I said, well, what the fuck is this? Bus stop? Hell, it's all painted. What the hell's going on, man? I'm still scratching my head wondering what the fuck this is. Well, actually, I know what it is. You know what it is? Well, I pause it and gives a couple things. You think it's a bus station? You think it's a store? I'll give you three choices, okay? You think it's one of those coffee depots that you seen my videos on my other videos that I showed, those coffee depots up on top of this mountain right up here where the school's at, where the bar's at, where you buy a beer and get free food for the day. Wow, that was spectacular, man. O'Brien and me, hell, we're Geminis. He was born 1 week after I was. He was born. That's spectacular meeting at him. But he gave me a treat today. He goes, yeah, I likes that rubbing my plants and getting that black shit off my fingers. And I said, you call that gum? He said, yeah, man. He goes, I only got a little bit left. And he flips on the tray. So here you go, just a little bit, enough for me to enjoy tomorrow. Or no, you know what, if I can't find any, somebody's promised me he's gonna bring some to me tonight. See, that's what I want to smoke on my birthday, walking down Blue Mountain Peak. But you remember my other video that I made in the past? And I was talking about the donkeys, and I said, hells, you know what I want to do for a living? I'm just going to buy me a whole bunch of mules and hike all that foreigners' stuff up the Blue Mountain Peak. So Brian, we were sitting there talking, and I said, well, you ever been to Blue Mountain Peak? And he just laughs, and he goes, ha, 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 many times. I said, many times, you just have laughing like you used to work up there. And he was really hard to understand, but I understood his English good enough to understand what he was saying. And he said, well, my dad, see, there, he said, first there used to be a lodge up on Blue Mountain Peak years ago. And everybody around the world used to go up there. Well, back then, there was no roads to get up there. No four-wheel drives. You had to do it by hiking. So my dad, hell, he just bought himself a shitload of mules and donkeys, and he packed the rich man's crap all the way to... Wait a minute. He says, hell, the rich man, they weren't going to pack all their luggage that they've flown across the world all the way to Jamaica. Hell, they paid my dad lots of money to take all the foreigners' luggage to Blue Mountain Peak. And I just started laughing. I looked at Brian and said, you know what? Yeah, I thought that was the brightest goddamn invention, man, to do that right now. And he goes, well, he goes, I did it for 20 years until my dad died. For over 20 years. When my dad died, he says that red house, he just moved up there and lived off the land and didn't care about the money, didn't care about the tourists, helping them get their dreams come true, because he said, they got four-wheel drives now, it takes them up there almost to the very top. And he goes, the mule business, nobody wants to do. That looks like a store right there, folks. Hi. That's a store down there?
Yeah.
Is it? Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes, it's a shop.
Is it?
Yeah.
All right, great. Stop by. Right. Thanks. So there's another store right there. Well, I whipped out my grinder. No, Brian goes, what the hell you got there? I says, what do you got there in that bucket? And he goes, it's just leaf, it's just trash. And I whipped out that grinder. I start pouring that shit in there. The leaves in that grinder, and I ground up a whole bunch of leaves, and I start shaking it. Beat it up for about 15, 20 minutes, talking to Brian. Put more leaves. He's telling me, he goes, yeah, man. He goes, I make hashish off these leaves. And I make THC oil. We're using alcohol off the leaves. And then I smoked the good, but I started laughing. I said, yeah, in Jamaica, they throw all that shit away. And he just laughed. He goes, hell no, not me. So the guy makes finger hash, and then he lets it almost harvest so he could get his medicine. And then he turns around, he makes hashish off the trims and stuff like that, which we do, and then he makes his hashish oil. Well, what a Gemini he was just a twin like me. So I explained to him how to grow better plants, about the 5-gallon buckets, and how to make fertilizer from all your stuff that you just throw over the mountainside, all your vegetables and all the leaves that you burn up. Hey man, so, man, this is a steep hill up, guys. Trust me, coming to Jamaica, get this. There's another guy down the store. When you pass by a store, they want you to come into their store. And this one guy is drunk. Hey man, buy me a beer. Apparently all the store owners want you to buy them a beer. Except that one where I had a beer with Brian. And, man, I've been walking all day long since 7 o'clock this morning. There's the sun. It's almost setting. I think it's probably about 5:30, 6 maybe. I almost walked 12 hours. Cool. That's what I needed today. So Brian, he asked me to come back and spend the night at his house. I said, you know what? I need a place to make my bubble hash. And I said, you got shake. I said, while we're making, I'll just make some shake and give you a little bit of what we come up with. So he agreed to it. So we'll have some good bubble hash. Well, I'm gonna let this one go. How are you done?
7 minutes.
Monday? Yeah, it's a camera.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm building all of Blue Mountain from all the way down, all the way up.
So what are you going to do, document this?
Yeah, you know, put it on YouTube. So, you know, just showing all the people I meet, their houses, how friendly everybody is.
Oh, yeah, put it on YouTube.
Yeah.
So you walk all the way, you walk all the way up.
Yeah. Well, you know what? You know where that red house is at? Yeah. Everybody wants to talk, so just talk. Be patient, okay? You can hear this.
So where are you from?
I'm from Oregon. From, yeah, USA.
You mean Portland, Oregon?
Yeah, have you been to Portland, Oregon?
Yeah, man, I've been to Seattle, man.
Did you shit? Are you shit, man? Yeah, look at this guy.
I was in Hedman the other day.
Really? Really, was you?
Yeah,
I was in Portland the other day. I've only been here, what, 5 or 6 days?
Yeah.
But hey, time flies so fast, hell, you don't even know what day it is.
Oh.
So, hey, do you like Portland? Do you enjoy it?
Oregon?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I go across the water. All right, I go across the water, man.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man.
Did you?
Yeah, man. And then Edmund, I spent a lot of time
right.
in Edmund. I've been in the Ferris wheel.
In the Ferris wheel?
Yeah, man.
And did it look like your land where you came from? Look
yeah,
at these
man.
Pine trees, you know, it's great.
So we say we are go far.
You too.
Okay.
You're going far.
Yeah.
Nice
man.
Place right there.
It's a clinic.
Is a clinic? A
yeah,
doctor's
man.
Clinic?
Yeah. So I run a project. It's called the Blue Mountain Project.
Really?
It's a non-profit organization. And we operate out of our office usually be in Minneapolis. No, we operate from the college in Wisconsin.
So do you guys have a website
yes,
that people can
yes.
donate to you?
Yeah, man. That's Blue Mountain Project at it's www.bluemountainproject. So as you go Blue Mountain Project, you will see it pop up.
Right.
And, yeah.
You know, I seen that on the internet.
Yes.
You know, I remember seeing, reading about that.
Yeah, man. The Blue Mountain Project, we're doing a lot of things.
Let's go see your place, right? I'm going to put it on YouTube. Hell yeah. Yeah, people will sit there and help out. Yeah, that's nice to have a clinic up here because...
We have one more down at the Gap.
Oh, do you?
Yes, man. And then we just donate 10 computers to the school, 20 to the other school, Penline School over there.
Oh, right.
And the Penline Castle School is over there. And then we do... 24 Minter School, and where I work is a homework center for the kids. So this building, we use it as a local clinic for the community people.
You know, and it's a small community, but they need somebody, you
right.
know?
Right, so we always try to...
Nice. You know, but it's small, but hey, at least you got some medication, stuff like that.
Right.
Yeah. Do you have a telephone up here? Just by cell phone, right?
Cell phone, yes.
So you need donations to help out?
As you go on YouTube, as you go on YouTube.
Yeah, here you go.
Yeah.
Great. You know, I remember seeing this. But you know what? I want to be honest with you, okay? And I'm going to put this on YouTube to help you guys out. But I'm going to probably hurt your clinic and hurt your organization. But there's one thing. The United States government, Queen of England, wants to kill 6 billion people on Earth by giving children vaccines, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And the only way they're going to kill all these children is by vaccines. And Bill Gates, Microsoft... He's involved in it. And there's only a It's only the rich, rich people, because they want to plant an RFID chip in your hand and make everybody a cashless society. So if you are giving vaccines to children, then you're actually, you guys are murderers, okay? You're actually using the funds, the donations that are coming from the United States, and you're killing children through vaccines. Now I'm going to ask you one question, okay? Because this is going to be on YouTube. Do you guys force vaccination upon children, vaccines?
We don't do vaccine.
Oh, guys, woo! There you go, he passed the screen test. Yeah, really, yeah, man. And you know what? You guys do not force vaccines on children. You know, antibiotics, great. You know, that the antibiotics, if a child has, you know, a really bad... you know, gangrene, and you know, her fingers turning green or her arms turning blue. Yeah, you have to give them vaccines. You have to try to stop that infection. So, did you guys hear this? You know what? When I do get money, I'm going to go on your website and I'll donate to you guys. All right? But I know this video is gonna, yeah, Jamaica videos go out big, and so that's. I'm going to make some videos where people will want to see all my videos. Well, hey, congratulations. What's your name again?
My name is Yuten.
Yuten?
Yuten. Rodney from the Blue Mountain Project.
Okay.
So I run a tour guide company.
And what's a tour guide company called?
It's Yuten Tours. And
how do you spell it?
EUTON Tours. Okay. It's not publicized. People just, friends just call me and we do Blue Mountain Tours.
Okay.
So I actually you can call me and 847-6756 if you need a tour across Jamaica. So we do Land Rover ride up the mountain. We pick you up, we get you at any location in Jamaica and take you up to the Blue Mountain to see the coffee farm and to see the wonderful things in the mountain. I am a coffee farmer. I show people how we plant coffee in the Blue Mountain, and it's a farm tour. So it's involved with the tour company.
And you don't have a website, is there?
Not as yet. This is my private company, right. from the Blue Mountain Project.
Okay. Do you have an email address?
It's utan2@yahoo.com.
Okay, can you spell that?
EUTON 2@yahoo.com.
Yeah, yahoo.com, at Yahoo. Right. Yeah. So that's a good way for everybody to get a hold of you and just email you and say, hey, we're going to fly here at this time. But, hey, I have a lot of respect for what you're doing. And you're spending your own time up here. You're volunteering your work. And then you just have all this other companies that you're investing in. You're a good man doing this.
So where are you going to stay?
I'm staying at Wildfire.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it's all the growers go around, they hang out, and they smoke marijuana. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I know you don't smoke marijuana, so that's good. So, you know, he might know some friends, though, to help you out. So make your trip up easy. Well, that is so neat that you're not giving vaccines to your children.
So long here in Jamaica now?
I'm only been here 5 days.
And where are you staying?
You know, up there, the Wildflower. And I'm taking off next week. I'm going to go to St. Mary's. Okay. And from St. Mary's, hell, I don't know. I want to go to Blue Hill. I want to go explore Blue Hill and check out their place. And from Blue Hill, I have to go to Montego Bay. So when I leave, but I bought an airline ticket and I bought it for 5 months, but I'm only allowed here to stay for 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
So the lady at the immigration said, well, you can go to the passport agency and be able to get an extension until you fly out. So that was good for me.
Okay.
So you want anything else you guys need to advertise?
Just to help the Blue Mountain Project.
And that's, you know, I remember the Blue Mountain Project. I read their website. and seen a lot of things. But you know, I was really skeptic about the university being involved with you guys in the United States. And that's the reason why you was over there in the United States.
Yeah, man.
Cool. Respect.
Yeah, man. Big up yourself.
And anything else you want to say?
Yeah, man. I'm good.
Okay. All right. Take care.
Yeah, man.
Next time.
Yeah, man. Bless
and,
you.
And bless you. And hopefully this video will help you guys out in life. And I wish I would have known about you a long time ago. I would have I would have contacted you and said, yeah, come and pick me up at Kingston. So you do pick people up at Kingston?
Yeah, man. I pick up people at Kingston.
And then tell them, and just tell them this is where you need to go is Wildflower. If they smoke marijuana. If not, then take them to another hostel.
Yeah, man.
All right. Take care. Nice meeting you.
Nice
take care.
You.
Well, that was weird. I learned something today. Yeah, I remember seeing the Blue Mountain Project. Seeing a video about them, what they do. Well, hey, they don't vaccinate the kids. So, thumbs up to that organization. Sorry, Bill Gates. We all want to see you burn in hell. We want to see you be put in prison. We want to see you lose all those. See you later. We want to see you lose all those billions of dollars that you've stolen from Microsoft 1, Microsoft 2, Microsoft 3, Microsoft 4, Microsoft 5, Microsoft 6, Microsoft 7, Microsoft 8. And then all your programs don't run on Microsoft 1 anymore. You're just a fucking thief, man. A fucking vampire sucks fucking children's blood out of them. Well, maybe we suck your blood out of you by making you go bankrupt, by stealing us through all your corrupt organization crime schemes. Hell, I'm being recorded still. Well, donate to Blue Mountain. Go meet Brian. And love the world. People want to talk to you, talk to them back with respect. I got to hike all the way across to that mountain, to that White House. Way the fuck up there. Hell, I can't even see it on camera. Hope you can see it somewhere in between there and there. Hell, it's fucking... There it is. Fuck. 20-minute walk. I gotta go. Especially, I don't want to hold this in my hand anymore. Have you already seen the whole tour, man? What am I going to show you guys? But see my next few videos. Brian and me have something up our sleeves. Yeah, we do. Well, a whole bunch of Jamaicans have a whole bunch of things up their sleeves because I'm the devil. I'm the white devil. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, my soul's white. White as white can be. Trust me. Too bad they burn, but they do. But they've been burning the whole side of this mountain up there. But, gotta do what you gotta do to feed your family, right? Right. I gotta go. Got a long walk ahead of me. Take care. Oh, see you later's video. I'm gonna make one more tonight if I have a battery. Well, I'm gonna charge it up when I get home. If somebody's there, trust me, I wanna show you guys something in my next video. You're gonna be happy to see my next video. Hell yeah, you are. Hell yeah. Hopefully I don't make a fool out of myself and it's all fucking trash weed.